Kenton did fall to Defiance of Defiance and Eli to share the title. Meanwhile, OG, they've dominated the series over Bath over the years. First quarter action, Wildcats' Terrence Sullivan finds Colin Gossard. Isaac flies at three is good. More from Sullivan as he finds Josh Bishop in the corner. Another corner triple, 6-0 quickly. Wildcats, Titans respond though. Noah Bromwich to Mathis. Kent finds Tyler Zender to get OG on the board. Later in the first quarter, Bromwich shows off the range. Junior knocks down the triple, but it would not be enough as Bath wins 69-56. Andrew Renner leading the way with 23 points for the Wildcats. Terrence Sullivan adding 14, Hayden Atkins 12 in the win.